No, stand next to me. Come on. Okay, now look where I'm looking. Good enough. Welcome back. My name is Kadoka00, and with me is Joseph6603, or the Random Box of Joy, if you want to check out his channel. And we are here with Skyblock. It's a new series I'm doing, part two of a new series. Yeah, I know. Yeah. 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 And Josephus will be posting his point of view of this world on his channel. So if you want to see what he's been up to, we can go and see what that is. All right. I'm gonna make a road system. That is not something I want in there. Okay. First, I'm gonna have to mess up the whole this system. I want 4 blocks, so I want 9 blocks. 9 blocks wide. One, two, three, four, and then one, two, three for the road. Yeah. But you have to build your own plot for that. And please don't put it randomly on top of something. Where do you mean? Make it, move it out? Yeah, just don't block this 3 area. Have your cornerstone be that.
Yeah.
Or something put back more. But, yeah, just... Alright. Expanding my farm, and then we'll get on to mob building, or whatever. 2, 3. I'm gonna build a place for my mobs. No, you can. You just can't build beyond this point. You see this? This is the road, and it'll extend out here. Yeah, so if it's moved past that, I'm going to have to forcibly move it back. I'll probably extend this forward to the little garden. Can't really call it a farm because it is not self-sustaining yet. And no animals. I still can't figure out where the shop is. There's a vote shop, but that's kind of not for me. What do you mean?
Having a vote shop.
A vote.
Oh, a vote. You said a vote shop.
No, not a vote shop.
Yeah, there's a vote shop.
Just gonna get one. There we go. Alright.
See, I told you. That is why I named my channel the way I did.
What?
I get these, weird things in my mind, and I'm just like, I gotta say it, and it's so random. That's why I named it.
Random box of joy.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm probably not gonna have it. Okay. Okay, that's 4. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So that's cool. That's always fun. It's just a cup of tea.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I
you don't know what you're saying. Oh, that's fun. We started a city already.
Me?
Yeah. We got two people. Population two. Yeah, sometimes happens. Oop, crap. Okay, when I remove that, you place it, okay? Thank you. Yeah, and you've taken a lot of money, so... Yeah. Hey, if you could speak louder, that would be great. I don't think so. Would it? Oh, okay. Well, still, you know, talk at a normal voice so that I can still hear you, even with my headphones on. Yeah, you're kind of not speaking as loud as you usually do. Yeah. Really?
Yeah,
it's always fun. Oh yeah, that's totally true. Why can't you hear yourself as you hear yourself?
No, why can't I hear myself the way anyone else hears me, or the way, or them hear me the way I would see.
Oh, gotcha. Probably need to eat something.
Although I am still teaching, that's what I'm saying at school, because there's this thing for the school that doesn't get combos with reading.
Okay. Like, I have no idea what this guy is talking about. Just don't stop, Joseph. If you don't stop mining, like, just keep going. Hold on. No, you start to get a thing going. And point it towards my block, okay? Don't just, like, go for the floor. Okay. In other words, he wants me to leave. He's like, you've given me enough to support myself on. I don't need you anymore. Well, thanks, Joseph. No, it's fine, Joseph. Don't leave. Yeah, no. Don't bring up mother like that. I don't know. That was just pretty funny. And you never will. Voice crack there. Yours does. Not all the time, just most of the time. Most of the time, it's pretty much all the time. What dainty Irish fellow. I just stepped on my thing. What? I stepped on my melons. My melon seeds. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I just have to, like, I didn't even use my hotkey. I just used my little, thing.
Yeah, but mine's stupid. It's on my computer.
Yeah. No! Why? Okay, sorry about that. I had some personal stuff that needed to be worked out.
So yeah,
I'll be right back again. You have
mine might
what?
Be different. Yours is on headset, yet mine is on like a mute.
Okay. Do you have any idea how long we've been recording?
Actually, I could check.
You have not been recording.
It apparently stopped.
Did you press like 5 or something? Oh, well, apparently he hasn't been recording. Fun stuff.
Actually, I was, just that's the only thing. I don't know how far it went. I don't know.
Okay.
What else can you make of this one? Oh,
whoa!
Wait, I'm still recording.
Are you like repeating? Like every one is like 3 seconds long or something?
One second
long. Each of your videos is 1 second long. Oh, that's fun. Well, we know that recording system is out the window.
This one's 2 seconds long.
Bonus! Your longest video.
3 seconds.
3 seconds. Congratulations, Joseph.
10 seconds?
Man, that's like an all-time record. You know, I really don't get these people that post, like, or on the internet, they post
recording
chants.
This is the other one pushing the recording system, it just makes, like...
Oh, then you need to expand that.
The other recording part is just the test.
Well, fun. So he's not going to be able to record or
put.
Yeah, but that's kind of really difficult. There's an editing program on YouTube. It's really cool. You guys should check that out. And for those of you who watch Joseph's channel, also watch mine. Yeah, we're not pausing. I'm just gonna probably stop this video. Yeah, you just have to expand it.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. You can just drag it. Like, the little arrows. It doesn't drag? Okay. Well, I really hope that it doesn't do, like, just some small window of what you're actually doing.
I'll check.
Hey, it was transparent, so. Yeah.
Anyway. I can put you guys in on whatever happens, so I don't have to post on it.
Lots of...
So I need my shack.
make that 4 blocks, because I really don't want to have to expand that. Yeah, congratulations, you've gotten trout saplings. Yeah, it kind of is. But this world is a lot more, like, forgiving. And it lets you start off with a lot of things that normal Skyblock worlds don't let you spawn with. We're leaving Friday. Yeah, let's not... I'd rather not have that in my, Are you on top of... Where did you go and why were you there? Anyway. Nope. You can use this farm area for whatever you're planting. Okay, thank you for at least putting some order to it. But let's not have them all be birch. I'd rather have some of them be regular. Or spruce, because we do have those. If they gave us spruce trees, then I'm like, and carrots, too? It's like this is probably by far my favorite Skyblock server. It's the only Skyblock server. I've been on like 3. No, you're gonna stay here. You can't leave. You will never be able to leave. I know. Unless you jump off, and then you'll die and then respawn back here. So you can't actually leave. I know, baby. I'm just messing with you. Speak louder! Yeah, no. Please, no. Trying to move it down just a bit. Yep. I can attest to that. I think you can hear me. The only thing I'm going to have a problem with for my recording is being able to hear you. Yeah, there's going to be a really little murmur, and then I'm going to be talking to myself for the entire video. Just like in my Gold series. Oh, not Gold series. I got 6 wood. Never. I'm just kidding. Hold on. It's in that chest. No, in the other chest. Birch though too. Do not take that sand. That is my sand. That is my sand. I will kill you over that sand. I swear. Yeah, okay, let's not do quotes. I'm just kidding. You could probably do quotes. It's a quote. Anybody who would have figured out if that was a quote or not would have figured out that's a quote, even if we hadn't have said anything. Unless that was really confusing, and then nobody knows what I'm talking about. Usually people don't know what I'm talking about half the time I talk, but you know, whatever. I feel so sad. I know, right? I'll give you 2 torches. He just made that song, but I can. You got my sword?
No, I
don't need it. Oh, there was a sword in there.
Yeah, but
I made a 2 just in case.
Oh,
no. Really? Can I hit you with my sword? That I really want to hit you with? Did I mention that I want to hit you with the sword? Why do you want to hit me like a firework? Will I go bang? Or will you go bang? I'm not quite sure. Maybe I'll go bang and then you'll blow up. Because you can't take my fire. That's so inappropriate. Okay. I don't even know. No, that's fine. It's totally okay. As long as nobody knows what we're referring to. We're not even referring to anything. Wait. You got what I was, like, laughing about. Because you know who I am. I gave you 2. 1, 2.
Oh,
I give you the torches, and you do not live with...
Me.
No, not me. With, live with you. I don't know what I just said.
Oh, snail.
Oh, snail. Oh, snail.
Slop it, oatmeal. You taste funny.
Okay. Oatmeal, you taste funny. Anyway, that's where I think I'll leave off this video. Why? Like, how long has it been? Anyway, I'm going to end my video. Whether or not he's going to end his is beyond me, but... I will thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.